To the memory of Denny Colt, whose spirit is with us still. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Thank you.
Pretty poor turnout.
Well, you know, all of his friends on the force, they held a service up in Oregon. I mean, without a body, I guess they figured that's all they could do.
Some friends. I mean, look at this tacky headstone.
Well, we did all we could. Come on, let's go.
Well, Mr. Colt, you were a bit of a prig, but you were a gentleman and a straight shooter, and I guess life just ain't fair. But I bet you didn't snore.
You know, I think she's got the hots for you. Too bad you're dead.
Okay, so dead men don't have much of a social life. But there are some advantages we have over the living.
Ha, name one.
Well, there's no income tax, no junk mail, and no rent. And there's another advantage. Criminals get sloppy if they think you're dead. They stop looking over their shoulder, and they stop being careful, and they start to forget.
But you don't. You don't forget.
And you don't forgive.
Sounds like you got something planned.
Oh, I do. Well, what do you think?
Maybe you ought to lie down again